Let's go, Borges. Hola.
Buenas noches, Carito.
Hey, Eric, gracias por 29 meses. Buenas noches, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? Hola, Fokermon. Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Cómo estás? Hola, Isero. Buenas noches, Borges. ¿Cómo va el Final Fantasy hasta el momento? Bien. Este es el segundo día. No hemos jugado así como mucho. Pero buenísimo. Está muy bueno. Buenas noches, ¿en serio? No me di ni cuenta. Buenas noches, Eric. Va a ser la nueva forma de decir buenas noches. Hey, Janito, bien, ¿y tú cómo estás? Vamos a continuar esto. Ya se me olvidó cómo se juega. Hey, tío Chachi. Hey, Inna, ¿cómo están? Ayuda a la policía. Ya. Reclama tu recompensa. ¿Vamos para allá? ¿Vamos para allá entonces? Hey, Satox. Feeling dank. Hoofsher. Hoofsha. I don't know how to pronounce that thing. Reclama tu recompensa. Ya. Yeah. Sí, quiero mi recompensa, permiso, quiero mi dinero. Okay. Settle down now. Estamos buenen. Shut up, punk. Or what, huh? Screw you. What's going on? Somebody went and stole some blastinator from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets. Johnny. Because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not going to settle for just roughing him up this time. We've got to save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
¿Quieres ir sola?
Ah,
sí, te acompañamos.
Lead on.
Cano.
Come on.
Sí, el Sato que es jote. Es coqueto. Flirtea mucho. Creo que era Johnny.
Citizens don't steal blasting agent.
So why don't you tell me why we were going over the warehouse laws? Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never thought anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. Your ID was never lost, dumbass. It never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. But don't you worry. We'll take all the time you need to help get your story straight. I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, yep. You distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Ya, a ver, espérame, calmación, porque tenemos una misión. Espérame. Estas misiones locas.
Busco obtener más datos. Ah, ya, tengo que usar fuego, atacar la debilidad. Tengo que atacar con la debilidad del enemigo. Una vez por elemento. Oh, entonces me falta y frío y rayo. Ya, ¿esto qué hace? Usa habilidades personales contra enemigos vulnerables y carga 10 segmentos de la barra de BTC. ¿Ya? ¿Y esto? ¿Deja vulnerable a quien sea? Ah, ya. No hay problema con eso. Está facilito tutorial. Si me pide hacer eso, voy a tener que cambiar la materia. La materia ina, por ejemplo, con la gélida. Ya. Démosle. Dale, vamos. Cofre, cofre. Ah, no, pues acá no son cofres. Son cajas. Cajas, hay que destruir las cajas. Supermi.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! Oops. You guys really came to save me! Ow! Oh,
hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
¿Tifa le pegó?
All right.
Pum. Pum. Pum, 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 pum.
Going in. See ya.
See ya.
So, is it over? Yo, anybody
back
there?
Johnny, so
if you're there,
out.
Then help me.
All right.
Pero primero las cajas. ¿No? ¿Nada? Ya bueno, vamos. Mi personaje favorito.
He's a talker.
¿Qué onda, Cloud?
Hold up. Wait, don't do it, man.
You wanna live? ¿Sabes que no sé, Cero? ¿Y a ti? ¿Tu personaje favorito cuál es?
You ain't never gonna see my face again, I swear.
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
La verdad es que no tengo.
And them?
No more. Cloud.
Ah, el Vicente. Ya.
We need to go before they wake up.
La verdad es que en este juego no tengo uno así como que me resalte.
I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just you've really
has cambiado bastante.
I suppose.
¿Qué dice, mija? Hola, Danmir, buenas. Todo bien. ¿Y tú? Buena, Bulgorio.
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Vamos al bar, comadre, a tomarnos unas piscolas. Gracias por el gulatar, ese Belitux. ¿Te leíste el Harry Potter? No, pero lo tengo aquí, mira. Al menos cumplí con sacarlo. Lo tengo ahí, lo tengo ahí, lo tengo ahí. ¿Piscola dijiste? Sí, todo el rato. Le dio sed. Veo un cofre. Ultra pociones, not bad, not bad. No puede ser que no puedo pasar por aquí. Oye, Cloud, mueve la silla, weón. No, de verdad no puedo pasar, weón. Es que la tarde. Tengo que darme la vuelta. Puta de Cloud, weón. Ya, pero calma. No entiendo. Estos son, ¿qué son? Priorizar objetivos. ¿Qué son estas cosas? Habla con el cliente, ¿no? ¿Son como misiones secundarias? Ya, hagamos eso entonces, o sea. ¿Ganas plata y fama? Ya. Hey, Laleta, gracias por el luck. Creo que es por acá. Sí. Hola. Dame dinero.
Hello, hello. Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory.
Hola, Daniel. Trouble around here. Vengo a ver al Nudes.
Anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Ahí está el Nudes haciendo negocios.
The old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the.
Parece que somos mensajeros.
Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Entonces, un éter. Yeah. Ah, mira, está en descuento. Parece. Me lo vende a descuento. Excelente. Los ocupas de la fábrica. Bueno, vamos a este ahora a priorizar. Esa tipa sí está en HD, sí, a tope. Chuta. No. Otra mesa que nos para. Hoy día creo que en Twitter vi así como... Parece una pregunta común. ¿A quién prefieres? ¿A Eris o Tifa? Una wea así. Así como, ¿cuál es tu waifu? Una wea así. Cero dice Tifa. Está jugando el Latam Simulator. Más o menos, sí. Aquí era, mira. Ah, este es el que se jotea a Tifa. ¿Verdad?
The new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, para Daniel también es Tifa.
Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway.
El otro canal que he visto estaban en duda entre Tifa y Eris y ganaba Eris. Oh, ¿en serio? Acá la Leta está ganando a Tifa, parece. Es que Eris tiene su sac. Esa Eris no tiene ni poto. Mira, Bulgorio. Pucha, yo cuando vi esa pregunta dije, no, yo me iría por a Eris. En verdad. Es más tierna. Más tiernita. Dije, no, yo diría Eris. Pero parece que me voy en contra de todos ustedes.
27 a Carol Dance Blog.
Hey, gusta. Muchas gracias por 27. 27. Nice.
This won't take long.
This won't take long. Para. Toma esa. Vamos a tirar hielo a la toxirrata este. Nice. Falta probar la del rayo y estaríamos listas con esa misión. Políticos de. Pues es como un logro. Ya, a ver, veo que muchos es waifu de la Tifa, así que vamos a jugar con Tifa, ¿ok? Uno bueno es con Beta la rata esta. So nice. Sí, ya.
I don't see any doom rats around.
What do you think? Should we wait? No, this might be a waste of time. Let's head back to the store and touch base for now.
Me dice que regresemos. Bueno. ¿Qué tal, Caro? ¿Cómo va el remake? ¿Vieron la película? ¿Qué tal estuvo? Ay. Me sigue marcando aquí. ¿Cuál película? La Final Fantasy VII Advent Children. Estuvo muy buena. Muy muy buena. Más que nada trata de explicar lo que eran los... Ya se me olvidó el concepto. Bueno, como ese virus. Y el tema del Genova con las células. Los dementores. Creo que trata más... Es como lo importante de la película. El geoestima, gracias. Gusta, sí. Eso es como lo que más tomamos en cuenta. La explicación del geoestigma, estigma con las células de Genova y lo que puede ocurrir si es que... Bueno, también explican cómo es que vuelve Sephiroth, cómo Sephiroth es un sigma. Oye, me sigue marcando aquí. ¿Fuga de meninos? ¿Los meninos se han perdido? Oye, este está muy lejos. Ya, vamos para allá. Claro, es que no sé si este. Ah, sí, 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 sí. You never know.
Step back. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Find them all. A ver. Ajá. Ya.
Okay, let's go.
Oye, peje lagarto, ven para acá. Ya está.
Worked up a good sweat.
Bring it.
keep it together. Bring it on. Vamos a hacer el chakra. Pum. Y ahora vamos a usar la técnica secreta. Puños de la ira, pum. Oh, wow. Pobre Cloud. Nice. Veo una materia ahí. ¿Podemos abrir esto? Ah, sí, nice. ¿Materia ígnea? No es. A mí no me gusta esperar tanto entre juegos. ¿A qué te refieres? Oye, vende cola de Fénix. Nice. Qué buena máquina expendedora. Excelente. ¡Oh, un cofre! Me doy la vuelta. Tendré una Pepsi. Ahí sería la máquina, sería legendaria máxima. Me saca maldito del brazo. Ay. Pero ahí sí. Buenísimo. Ya, ¿qué pasó? A ver, ¿cuántos años pasaron del remake al Rebirth? ¿Cuatro años? Más o menos. De cuatro años. Aprox. Oh, necesitamos una llave. Bueno. ¿El próximo? ¿Cuándo saldrá el próximo? Ya dijeron que esto son tres partes. Estamos dando la vuelta, ¿no? Así
es. Let's end this quick.
Al menos el revés no es el último, no es lo último, ¿no? Saludos serían tres partes, vale. Saludos, FM. Faltaría uno más. Una sale. O sea. Esperemos que salga. Esperemos que salga. No en cuatro, sino en dos. Ojalá. Wow, okay, estamos aquí, ya. Oh, ya que no por acá entramos, sí, aquí entramos. La verdad es que no sé si completamos la misión ya o no, o debería de salirnos así como terminaste de aniquilar a todos los bichos. A ver. Espérame, ¿por qué no podemos pasar? No. Vamos para acá. Sí, está la puerta cerrada.
Damn it.
Tengo que encontrar una llave. A ver, veamos el mapa. Bueno.
Oh. Let's end this quick.
No habíamos venido aquí. ¿Qué?
Was never in doubt.
Bueno, vamos. Ahora sí terminamos la misión.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living.
El sistema de combate, bueno.
I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
Como veníamos del Crisis Core, bueno, igual es distinto, sí, pero Action RPG, eso sí echo de menos el RPG de turno, lo echo de menos, pero no está mal.
I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends.
Always a pleasure.
If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Ay, sí, esta cuestión ahí. Quizá en verdad deberíamos esperar y que salga el bicho. Oh. Oh. Ya, Tifa. Muestra tus patadas. Los combates. Tengo un secreto. Irán a hacer remake de todos los Final Fantasy. Pregunta cero. Boom. You are down, bitch. Boom.
Give him your all.
Vamos a taconazo. Boom. Boom.
Keep it up.
Muchos hablan de waifus, pero ¿cuál juzgando? De ahí después de el juzgando para mí.
Not bad.
Not bad. Sí. Después de jugar Crisis Core, totalmente sac juzgando, sac todo el rato.
Finally managed to get those Doom Rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. Was so dead in here, I thought I might have
yes, Zack juzgando Satox.
Got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers. And anybody else who listens, you'll be swimming in water. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
Ya necesito una materia eléctrica. Sí. ¿Y esto? Permite usar magia que cure los estados perjudiciales. Y está en descuento. Me gustaste. Y vamos a comprar la eléctrica para hacer la misión del amigo este, el niño. Bueno, Alna, gracias por los half fans. Yo veo venir no un Final Fantasy, sino un Chrono Trigger remake. Ahí sí sería lo máximo. Por favor. Encargo completado. Gracias por la money. Hola, Revolver. Muchas gracias por tu follow. ¿Cómo va ese remake? Bien. Haciendo misiones secundarias. Aquí en el sector 7. Antes de seguir. Y no terminan de venir. No terminan de aparecer. Ya sigamos la misión principal. Hola.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right?
Piscolas.
How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Qué rara forma de llamar las piscolas, Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, want to head back out and look for more gigs?
¿Quiere que hagamos más secundaria?
Yeah, why not?
Puta la wea, ya, si Tifa lo quiere. Ah, vamos.
Tifa, mind if I stop by later? You gonna bless us with your...
Se por ojotea la Tifa, weón, todo el rato. Ya, vamos a este. Un perro con muy malas pulgas. Bueno, vamos. ¿Para dónde? Para acá. Secundarias son nuestras preferidas. Ay, en todo caso. Piscolas con Pepsi, piscolas con Pepsi. Sí, así es.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, we've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Un perro de muy malas pulgas. Vamos a electrificarlo, ¿ok? Electrifiquémoslo. Keep up the great work. Voy a hacer esto como voy con el reverse. ¿Dónde está el perrito? ¡Perrito! Venga, perrito. ¿No era acá o sí? Ah, sí, era acá. Ah, bueno. Ahí está el perrito. No funcionó. Demonios. Ya, voy a tener que hacerlo con otro objetivo entonces, porque no es su vulnerabilidad. Y es hora de jugar con Tifa. Ven para acá, maldito. Tú quieres una patada. ¡Taconazo! ¡Oh! ¡Se ha escapado! ¡Hey, Salvador! Buenas noches. ¿Qué tal? Ven para acá, maldito. Perrito. Está aquí adentro. Bien, aquí estamos jugando.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Don't overdo it.
Jugando de panita de ritmo. Uy. Me cagó.
Hang back.
Oye, bueno. Déjala en paz, maldito. Ven para acá, maldito. Vamos a curar a Tifa, que anda malita. ¿No la curó? Me estás hueviando. Demonios. Es una... Oh my gosh, ok. ¡Cura Tifa, weón!
Okay.
¡Un ataque violento! ¡Oh, my gosh! ¡Weón! Ah, sí, podíamos... Podíamos bloquear. Se me había olvidado. Uy. ¡Eso! Tómate eso, maldito. Nice. Listo.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Perro malo, perro malo. Firulais. Oh, Firulais era de Rugrats. Oh, oh, ¿cuál era? Sí, es de Rugrats, ¿no? Ese fue jeje al neck.
Took care of the dog, did you? We owe you.
Oh no, no. Oh, sí.
Say,
ah, yeah.
I've never seen a Shinra breathe like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Wait a minute.
Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. Sure, there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Okay. Excelente.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Ah.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Oye, un poquito humildad, nubes.
Thank you. That hound had us scared half to death. Ah.
Ya, perfecto. Nos quedan dos misiones. ¿La hacemos o no la hacemos? Fuga de miniones. A ver. De meninos, perdón. No miniones. Hola, Panchita. Hazla así total, ya. Démosle, hagamos esto.
Oh, hey there. Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
¿Qué tal?
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them.
Sí, Mitch es mejor. Vamos a pillar los Michis.
And nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats. Tengo que ponerme a buscar gatos.
So if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
Buena, Pancho, congrats. ¿Cómo estáis para mañana? Mañana es tu meeting, ¿o no? En presencial. Me gusta más así al grano, Alnak, directo. Me gusta más como era en el Crisis Core. Solo porque podías seleccionar la misión secundaria y muy rápido en menú. Me encantan los sitios con mucha gente, como el camino a la estación. Tenemos que ir a la estación.
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven. I see a lot of cats hanging out near the Beginner's Hall, too. You know the place. It's the one with all the houses around it. They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them.
Ya. ¿Puedo pasar por acá? Me acuerdo haber visto un Mitch en el séptimo cielo. ¿En serio? ¿Acá dijiste? ¿Dónde? ¡Oh! Ahí hay uno. Dale. ¡Grande Michi! ¡Pa' tu casa! Me acuerdo que hay uno justo en el séptimo cielo. ¿Seriously? Hola. ¿Qué pasa, amiga? ¿Qué pasó, Wen?
Is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old Talliger factory over there. But to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Yeah. Calmación. Tengo que ir para allá. ¿Por qué no? No. Ah, calmación. ¿Quiere que entre acá? Ah. Es la puerta que estaba cerrada, ¿no? Ah, calma. Que no pudimos abrir, parece.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Que echa esa racha esa puerta de ahí. Que echa esa racha.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Locked up tight. Damn it.
Pero... A ver. En una caja. La llave está escondida en una caja. Aquí, a ver. No. Casi. Está escondida en una caja.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Ahí está. Ahí está, ahí está.
The key?
Yeah.
Tenemos la llave. Nice. Y eso.
No turning back.
Wow. A ver. Tiremos la electro. A ver.
Buzz off.
Ven para acá, maldito. Es muy bacán cuando salta. Uy, no me gusta esto. Uy, anda. Uy, shit. Es muy genial como pelea en el aire, loco. Vamos a calmarme. Bueno. Hola, Fokker. ¿Sabes qué? Lo gracioso es que ya tenía este juego. Lo había comprado de antes. Seguramente lo tomé cuando lo compré, cuando hubo una oferta. Cosa que ahora mismo también está en oferta. Pero... para mi sorpresa lo tenía en mi biblioteca, así que no tuve que comprar nada. Gracias a Carol Pasado, eso. Para algo sirven comprarlos en descuento, ¿viste? En algún momento se juegan. El que sí hay que lastimar los ahorros en el Rebirth. Ese sí. Pero eso después de este. Todavía falta tiempo para eso.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow.
Yo este Salvador lo juego en PC. Lo estoy jugando específicamente en Steam.
Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me, I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Pulsera astral. ¿Eso suena bien? Ya, y falta los mininos, los michis. Ya, déjame ir por el michi que está en el séptimo cielo y el otro ya lo veo. Welcome. Hola, michi. Este era exclusivo para PlayStation, sí, cuando salió. Fue exclusivo para PlayStation 4 primero y después para el 2020. Y luego pasó un año y en el 2021 salió para PC y PlayStation 5. O sea, fue un año exclusivo para Play 4.
Also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always has hanging out near the beginner's hall too. You know, love crowded places, like the road to the station.
What's a lot of this
stuff? Hey, Lynx, gracias por el GL. Eso mismo. El Rebirth solo ha salido para el PlayStation 5. Y seguramente va a estar un año exclusivo ahí. Oye, ¿qué hay otro? I'm trying to get a cat to come out. No me salía en el mapa esta misión. Ah, el gato. El gato. Michis.
This sucks. Screw this.
Cloud no está para capturar Michis, dice.
The life stream, right? What? They ran away? So, never gonna see them again?
Lo siento, Betty. Oh, ahí están. No.
You came back. They said that a scary man was chasing me. Thank you.
Nice. Un beso de doncella, que.
Okay then. That's another solid gig in the books.
Hemos hecho las secundarias.
Really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah. But why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Nos han recuperado su estándar, claro.
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Ahora sí. Por fin los dos solos. ¿Ah? ¿Qué? ¿Ah? ¿Qué significa ese desorden? Por fin los dos solos.
Don't know what we do without you. Word is you got rid of our oversized background.
Gotta admit.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind.
Hola, Ninto.
Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Majos.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done.
Bien, ¿y tú, Ninto? ¿Qué? Que hay que cambiar algo. Aquí. El filtro de agua o algo así. ¡Has cambiado el filtro! Eso. Excelente. Facilito tutorial. Vamos a ver si Tifa lo logró.
Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit.
Cacha, tiene un saco de boxeo, man. ¿Y ese CD qué dice? Anda pirateando juegos de Play 1. Ah. Final Fantasy Disco 1, dice. Final Fantasy 7 Disco 1. De PlayStation 1, ya, ya veo. Qué multifuncional. Se estaba jugando Final Fantasy original, claro. Necesita ayuda, amiga. Oye, no tiene reflejo en el espejo. Revisar el celular.
Well, when we were kids,
¿qué está pasando?
Everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Ninton, gracias por 13 meses. Que disfrute los emotes. Disfruta el CTM.
By the time I made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just.
I'm sorry.
Recordando a Zack. Hola, pelao.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then hear of all places we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy fancy, but I'll figure something out.
What do you think? Dice, vamos a vestirnos guapo. Este es el momento donde Cloud se viste de chica. Ropa más seria, ropa deportiva, ¿qué onda? Amiga, ¿por qué tengo que hacer eso? Votemos, es una buena idea, Nintendo, ya. Vamos a hacer una poll. Se abre la poll. Vamos a ponerle, ¿qué ropa le ponemos a la amiga? ¿Qué ropa le ponemos a Tifa? Ropa seria, ropa deportiva, ropa exótica. Ya esto va a durar un minuto. Así rapidito nomás. Ya. Ahí está la poll. Mira, que son exóticos. Hola, Kuri. Gracias, lo estamos disfrutando mucho. Mucho, mucho. Estamos haciendo misiones secundarias. ¿Exótica? Exótica, no, there's... Ropa deportiva, ahí veo. La ropa seria, mira. Formalito. Hola, Gane. Va ganando la ropa exótica por el momento. Me fue por la deportiva, dice Nintun. ¿A qué se refiere con exótica? No sé qué significará eso. No sé. Los de exótica van baneados. Se van baneados. Ya veo que exótica algo nada que ver. Oye, todo. Oye. Ya. Ganó lo exótico. Vamos a ver qué significa ese desorden.
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Digo, tomo, dice ser el prince. Yeah. Nos vamos a bañar por coche.
Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
Parece que la ropa exótica era la que tiene puesta.
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good.
Es la ropa que tiene puesta, parece.
Marl isn't always right, you know.
Andan muy coquetos estos locos. Claude exótico igual. No, a ver, sí, Messi. Es una de esas... Ah, no. Parece que esa es su ropa exótica. La ropa de ella, ya.
Hey, Marl. We took care of the filters. So, we're gonna head back to the bar now.
¿Estaba?
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Se te ve contenta,
dice. Imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you.
Reembolso.
A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
No sé qué decir, en este juego están a tope con lo coqueto. Vamos a ver cómo evoluciona esto. Ahora sí estamos. Nada más que eso.
You'll get no second chances from me.
Parece que sí. Okay. Quizá la abuela se va a vestir exótica. ¿Te cachai? Hace cosplay de Tifa. Se pone su ropa. Sí, creo que sí, es momento. El momento de ir adentro.
You want to head inside?
Ah, sí. Sí, era la segunda opción. Oh,
we're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now. Then the plan is.
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay.
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Oye, ¿no quieren trabar pagar el trabajo que le hicimos? Así nomás. Cuando no cumplen la paga, el sueldo a fin de mes.
I'm really sorry. But it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime...
In the meantime, piscolas. Esto.
What'll it be?
¿Qué te pongo? Algo fuerte y amargo. Dale, vamos. Con todo, si no, ¿pa' qué?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Fuerte. Eso. ¿Qué es eso?
Well,
me dio sed.
Most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you?
I'll see.
In which case.
Cacha, ahora es rojo.
Our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
Está todo pasando aquí, güey. Oh, Jesse.
The news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a race.
Sí, Tifa le sigue el juego, ¿eh? O sea, Tifa se coqueta, cocoroca. O sea, perdón, Tifa no le sigue el juego. Tifa crea el momento.
If I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, Then I'd rather that someone was a professional, like you.
You could still kill some time.
Haz tiempo hasta que termine la reunión. Tómate el copete. Copete. ¿No se tomó el Cosmo Canyon? Quizás escuchemos música. No, es, no vamos a servir nosotros mismos el copete. Ah.
The real deal, huh?
Ahora que tenemos una nueva canción, esta la compramos. Vamos a ponerla. Eso. Vamos a jugar dardos mientras. Desplaza el cursor al sector de tu elección y lanza el dardo con el botón A. Cuando disminuye el radio del cursor. Cuanto más pequeño sea este, más precisa será tu tirada si lanzas el dardo en ese momento. Ten en cuenta que hay un límite de tiempo para realizar el lanzamiento. Trata de apuntar a los sectores que más alto puntúan, ya que dicha puntuación se resta a la que te aparece en la esquina superior izquierda de la pantalla. Y el objetivo del juego es reducir ese número a cero. ¿Ya? Siempre existe el riesgo de fallar, pero tendrás que asumirlo si quieres liderar la clasificación del séptimo cielo. Dale, a ver. Me dijo que con el A. Cáchate esa. Casi. Toma. Directo en el centro. Yes. Uy. Ups. Mala mía. Uy. ¿Qué significa ese desorden? Ah, cacha, en slow motion, pum. La tripleta. Eso. ¿Cómo que wet? ¿Cómo que el wet G? ¿No? ¿No? ¿No podemos ser dos? ¿En serio? Oh. Bueno, estuvo nice.
Maybe just chill a bit.
Mejor espero la barra, bueno. Dale. Hey, shiny. Gracias por el like. Con esos dardos además te echa el C, pero... Usted no será jugador profesional de dardos. ¡Eso! Tómate el Cosmo Canyon. He volvido a Tifa, está enojada. Ah. ¿Hola? Shu se mandó uno fuerte. Parece que la reunión no estuvo bien. No estuvo buena. Mira cómo nos ignora. ¿Qué pasa? Ah, no, ya, viste. ¿Está enojada?
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I just... I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate.
Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that.
Here, oh, no, papa.
The rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service.
Nice.
And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Oh.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Desplazas. Cacha esa racha de 20. Y esa racha de 3.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Nice.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error, comfortable.
We'll talk later. I promise. Sorry, you were saying?
More reason.
Don't take this the wrong way. But right now, I need to spend time with the gang. Sorry, you were saying?
Yep. Best way to clear your head so you can.
We'll talk later. Sorry, you were saying it's been long since we did this.
Not since we went on that all-night bender after HQ.
Bueno, adiós. Ya que me echaron.
They did not.
Suerte con el dementor, adiós.
It was an amicable separation.
Just thinking about it's making me.
Goodbye.
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find him soon enough.
¿Qué onda, compadres?
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Tronco.
The man with the big gun strapped to his right
Tronco.
Arm. Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Ah. Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me. Got something to say? You looking at me?
You'll be fine.
Is he with them?
Move it!
I said move! Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be
it's
real
a dangerous
sorry.
Man.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
¿Qué onda, compita?
After you, brother. And don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
No sé si quiere que pase. ¿Qué?
Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
¿Se esconde quién?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time.
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
A mí me la suda. Juan Cloud detonado.
What are you waiting for?
Te van a electrocutar. Vamos.
See a big man with a big gun for an arm, right? Why do you want it?
Tremenda cara. Please, ¿qué? Ya se cosieron, amigos. Boom.
Here we go. Try this.
You got nothing to lose.
Enough. So if they weren't Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Piteados, hola, Met. Chetadísima. Esa porque es Heikun. Asalto fallido, sí, nos querían asaltar. Recibimos hasta algunas apuñaladas, pero ellos recibieron un peor castigo. Ah, Cloud OP. Bueno, ¿y ahora?
I've seen them around here.
Oh, hey! Thanks for helping.
Thanks to the office.
Just imagine if rich people.
My husband decided to rid it to those rogues.
Hora de dormir, dice. Uy. Jesse? ¿Ah? Pa las monedas.
Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time.
Te equivocaste de loco, Jesse. ¿Es coña? Klaus se estaba asustando ya.
Are you gonna let me in?
Cacha, se está invitando sola adentro.
Guess I'll get right to the point then.
¿Nos va a decir sobre la misión? Oh, materia.
Ah, what have you got there?
An apology for not
getting
on
mission. Ay,
or not? What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment.
Oh, materia de Ifrit, weón. Qué rápido. No pensaba que tuviéramos una materia así tan rápido. Las materias invocación te permiten pedir ayuda en combate a poderosas bestias conocidas como invocaciones. Estas materias no se pueden gastar en cualquier ranura del arma, solo en las ranuras de invocación, indicadas con un icono a la derecha del esquema. ¿Ya? Cuando una invocación acuda a luchar a tu lado, ejecutará temibles ataques contra tus enemigos y permanecerá en el campo de batalla dándote su apoyo por tiempo limitado.
Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.
Yo te espero aquí. ¿Una siestecita, quizá? Fuera de los elmos falla. Con Ifrit. ¿Vamos a equiparlo? Has recuperado tus puntos. Okay, super. Excelente. Y... ups. Ah, ¿eso que está ahí al lado? ¿Este? Sí. Nice. Me gusta. Vamos a ver qué tal. ¿Podemos lavarnos la cara? ¿No? No. Ok. Ya, Jesse. Estamos listos. Vamos.
You all set?
Yes.
Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Just another job. Las misiones secundarias son... capítulo. Ah, espérame, terminamos el capítulo 3 con eso. Ya. Capítulo 4, misión a medianoche.
They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Las misiones secundarias son muy poderosas.
Started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions.
Yeah.
Creo que no veo la materia de Ifrit en la espada.
I take it you boys
no
have
lo
your
noté.
Brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that throttle.
Okay, you got it.
Me encanta este grupo.
For the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
Hay que hacer algo, pero vaya. Tajo giratorio. Acelera. Guarda. Okay. Ataque a distancia. Uy. Atacar derecha, atacar izquierda. Uy. Ah. Buena. Aquí viene. Oh. Me estoy dando prisa, amiga. Estoy acelerando. Morite. Morite. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oye, qué bacán. Está re buena esta. Malditos. Ahí vienen. Ah, ah, toma, te pillé. Sí, ya vamos, ya vamos. Nice. Uy. Si chocamos con el poste, weón. La vi negra. Uy, ¿qué onda este weón? Uy. A ver. bajar aquí. Ven para acá, maldito. ¿Qué es eso? Oh. Ven, maldito, ven. Nice. Bueno. Ay. No. Y ese que nos tiró el besito ya viene. Ataque a distancia. Ese no lo hemos hecho. Ah, bueno, ya. Ya terminó. Ah, no, no terminó. No, es straight for the warehouse. Magical ride is almost at an end. Why are you talking like we're not here? Because you're not. Clearly we are.
We should keep our distance to be safe.
Ya. Not over yet. ¿Y cómo disparo? ¿Cómo? Ah, sí. Ah, sí, ya veo.
Hey, clown. Can you use some help here?
Sí, sí. Ven para acá. Ahí viene el del besito. Está entero loco. Ah, es un soldado. ¿Es un compa?
Well, hello.
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in?
Ah, no, es enemigo, ¿o no?
Splendid. I've been looking for a new dance partner. Rather funny, huh?
Oh my gosh. Weón.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggishly stolen they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rose, but you may address
Roche. No sé cómo evadirlo.
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yes, yes,
acá,
this is the contest I've been waiting for.
Oh, wow.
Enjoying yourself?
Toma de eso. Para acá. gracias ahora. El gilipollas. No puedo. Debería intentar frenar tu mierda de repente. De pura acelerando todo el rato. Ya valiste, amigo. Te fuiste. Pa' tu casa. Se cerraría el Mario Kart.
No te preocupes. Como si pudiera ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty. Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never rain! Wait for me! Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
A todo gas. Ya, Cloud. Loco seco.
Well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend.
Estuvo buena, me gustó la.
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail.
Me gustó la sección. Loco, como que quería entretenerse un rato así. Esa era su forma de entretención.
You passed the test.
What test?
Pasamos el examen. ¿Qué? Sacamos licencia.
You made it by the skin of your teeth, if we're being honest.
Whatever.
Licencia para conducir motos.
I bet you held back because I was with you.
Didn't want you to fall.
So now I'm too weak to stay on a bike, huh? Huh?
Just hold on tight, will you? What?
I might be falling after all.
Esco.
Oh, would you look at that? It's the end of the ride.
Y si se está pasando tremenda peli. Tremendo rollo así. Y Cloud Stern. El juego más 18, no lo sé.
We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Oh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll.
Nice. Okay. See ya, Jesse.
The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors?
Okay, yo abro la puerta por aquí. Hey, muchas gracias por el follow, bienvenida, bienvenido. Esta canción, Tux.
Here we are, the employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Veamos si hay un cofre por aquí o por allá. No. Me acompaña Jess.
Come here.
Ah, él estaba haciendo cariño a Michi. Oh, bueno, intentó. Lo intentó.
Folks here must be living off three or four times what I do.
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night for the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me?
Tenemos que robarle a su familia. Oh, Michis.
Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Hora de robar. Ok, vamos.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Entonces vamos a la del frente, ¿ah? ¿Qué pasará si vamos a la del frente? ¿Podemos? Ah, no, no podemos ya. No nos dejan equivocarnos.
We'll be chatting mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it.
Activating combat mode. Y ahí la tarjeta, ¿dónde la tiene?
Don't mind if I do.
What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way, but I managed to land a starring role.
Jessie is actress.
And closed our two tickets to my play. Looking.
Jessie Raspberry as the princess.
¿Quién lo diría?
My dad. He was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
Hora de irnos, pero primero veamos si encontramos algo más interesante.
You're done here.
Bueno, no entonces. Quería sapear más. Cierro la puerta. No, no cierro la puerta. Bueno, no importa.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R. Wedge! Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to leave a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
En Crisis Core era todo el rato activating combat mode, activating combat mode.
Now comes the hard
conflict
part.
Resolved. Ya sí.
I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So we came all this way just to eat.
Hemos venido a comer pizza.
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. What do you care?
No, I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years, until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night,
her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork, and in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology and led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jessie's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel.
Unlike most of the time. Buenas noches. Gracias por ver. Saludos. Abracitos. De vuelta.
Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Oh, don't tell Jessie about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jessie was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jessie.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jessie's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Okay. A veces las máquinas vendedoras ofrecen descuento en la compra de objetos consumibles como éteres y ultrapociones al comprar varias unidades de una vez. Asegúrate de aprovechar estas rebajas para llenar tu inventario.
Guess there's a training center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Bueno, buen descuento. Voy a comprar estos tres, ¿vale? La rebaja de Steam. A ver. Estamos bien.
Man, I get really hungry. I'm nervous. When you leave something
remind
home,
me, you've got there's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy.
Estamos listos.
Okay, let's go over the plan one last time.
Vamos.
You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Oh, duh.
Heya.
Este flashback.
So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh?
Tenías que haber dicho como Zack. Klaus.
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference, but not like this. I feel trapped.
La bengala.
That's the signal.
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey! Over there! Target sighted! Light him up!
Aprendemos el abecedario. Oh, sí. Uy. No sé si esto apaña. Ah, sí, nice. Nivel de materia subido. Curación ha subido nivel. Oh, nice. Oh, bueno. Una de tus materias ha alcanzado el nivel necesario para permitirte el uso de una versión más potente de su hechizo asociado. Por ejemplo, la materia digna, a medida que aumenta su nivel, permite el uso de Piro, Piro Plus y Piro Plus Plus. El coste de PM del hechizo aumenta en proporción a su potencia. Usa Tararán para conjurar una versión más poderosa del hechizo seleccionado en el menú de acción. Ajá. Ah, ok, ya. Yeah. Messi. Sí. Eso está super nice. Oh, buena. Bien hecho, Vix. Grande. Ouch.
Buzz off. That's that. Enough.
Enough. Boom. Gambas, gambas, gambas. Qué buena ayuda, totalmente. ¿Qué me comen? Ay, sacamos un logro. He bajado la pizza.
If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Christ.
Of course they storm next here. You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know.
Requete listo.
Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Los combates más peliagudos, las materias de invocación pueden ser la clave de la victoria. Si llevas una engastada, verás aparecer en pantalla una barra de invocación. Cuando esta esté llena, desde el menú de acciones podrás llamar a una invocación como aliada en el combate. ¿Vale? Por mientras, delito. Nice. Oh my god. Ya está. Toma ahí, Frip.
Do your thing.
Nice. Qué bonito. Un logro, nice. Las invocaciones son poderosos entes capaces de prestar su apoyo en combate. Una vez invocadas, lucharán junto al grupo hasta que se vacíe su barra. Las invocaciones participan en el combate con una estrategia independiente, pero puedes ordenarles que ejecuten ciertas habilidades que consumen segmentos de la barra de BTC de los miembros del grupo. Yeah. Además, cuentan con habilidades especiales devastadores que desatan justo antes de desaparecer del combate. Dale. Oh. Por ejemplo, explosión ignia. Dale, a ver. A este. Dale, Ifrit. Eso. Grande, Ifrito. Wow, tremenda mole.
Let's finish this.
Dale, Ifrito. Cacha, tenemos hasta el límite. Dale, veamos la queda carmesí. ¡Pum! Y ahora le ponemos un límite. ¡Pum! 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 Nice. Nos reventamos, brillo. Oye, qué bacán de la invocación. Me encantó. Me gustó mucho. ¿Qué hace este loco? ¿Qué rápido arregló su moto? Sí.
You know what I want. A second dance, just the two of us.
Eche de menos su buena cinemática. Ya. Claro, sí, es verdad. La invocación no tiene cinemática.
The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free.
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But for all the miles on the clock.
¿Este cuántos libros leí yo?
I'm just as fast as I ever was.
Uy.
Get ready.
Boom.
Nice.
Oh. Voy a tirarle una carga perforante entonces.
Anytime now.
What's more? Oh, that's the
demonios.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line.
A todo gas.
Let's do this.
Company.
Right.
In the blink of an eye.
Vamos, vulnerable. No alcancé a... Nice.
You're out of luck.
Mashea, mashea. Gracias por el GGTux.
with such pleasure.
Corbin, grande Corbin.
There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Oof.
Okay, boys, give them everything you've got, but kill the swordsman first.
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Están todos los soldados locos. Oh my god. Me cae, aunque sea como malo, me cae bien, Roche. Es que en verdad no sé si es malo, es raro. Así que por eso me cae bien, en verdad.
Let's go, right.
¿Barret? Ah, no, no hay que ver Wedge.
Run while you can.
Pero Wedge, weón. No sé por qué. No sé por qué pensé en Barret, así que parecía salvarnos.
Friendly, friendly, stand down.
Your team shouldn't be here. Glad yours is.
¿Qué onda?
Come here.
Gente aliada. Rip. Riperino.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions. And who are they?
Sí, ¿quiénes son?
First guests to the party. Another avalanche cell. Our holier than thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they've cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over.
Oye, ¿y Jesse? Ah, ahí está la bengala de que ya está lista.
Okay, mission complete.
Nice.
Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
As a soldier, you wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about it, no? Who knows?
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. While they will set up here to search the suspect, he will establish a perimeter, roadblocks included, contain the situation.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Form up! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Yeah.
Come on.
Grande Wedge.
My finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? Yeah. Wow.
You guys are the worst.
Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Eso, palmazo en el poto. Muy bien.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Jesse got totalmente. Son bacanes ella, weón. Mejor grupo, mejor grupo.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
HQ was running off tonight of all nights.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Exactly, are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake. Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh?
Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special.
Medalla de Moguri?
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time too.
That'd be awesome.
Super duper awesome.
Materia resucitadora, excelente. Ya. Oh, sí. Perfecto. Otra poción.
Somewhere around here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be fun.
El brazo automático, tienes que terminar todo esto.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me.
Wow.
And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Son automáticos. Los guardados, sí. Y también puedes guardar en cualquier momento en el menú. Manualmente.
One more thing.
Whoa!
Stop it! What in the hell are you trying to?
Easy, you'll make us fall.
Not if you do first.
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No! Wait! Give me a minute.
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
Grande Wedge.
Ah!
la chucha. ¿Por qué? Nice.
I wish I could have done more.
Sí, me gustó la el detalle que le hicieron por el viento. Se preocuparon de hacerle eso así, súper bien detallista.
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world.
Qué bonito. Bueno, este juego claramente está desarrollando mucho. Estos personajes que en el original no tuvieron tanta como participación.
Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Me da lata porque nos vamos a encariñar y vamos a llorar. Estoy segura. Ah, oye, yo completé tu misión, maldito. Toma.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help.
Ah, sí. Super. Completado, excelente.
I've developed a new material.
¿Qué materia existe? Mira el aero. Materia de análisis, este ya lo tenemos. Materia de primera opción. Pero sin spoiler. Ups. ¿Cómo que llorar? No, otra vez. Sí, Panchito, tremendo juego, ¿no? Gótico.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Nuestros informes tenemos estos. Lo otro, hace rato no veo esto. Hola, Marcos. Bien, ¿y tú cómo estás? Oh, apareció otro. ¿Qué es? Oh, otro núcleo. Ya. ¿Y esto? Ataque físico. A ver, vemos este. Oh. Desbloqueamos esto. Desbloqueamos esto. Ya completamos este primer núcleo, ¿no? Estamos listos. Vamos al otro. Entonces, ¿qué tenemos? Podríamos ir por el ataque físico. Esto. Sí. Uy, este pide 6 cada uno. Uff. Bueno. Saludos, Turbinax.
I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's.
Word is a former reactor. I stayed up all night thinking about the reactor bomb.
This is where Jesse lives.
Los hombres no pueden entrar. Ah, no sé, yo tengo permiso. ya nos dijo.
Pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get
ya nos invitaron a pasar.
I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jessie and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
Flirtea mucho, pero de broma.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
Yeah. Hola.
Guys aren't allowed, remember?
Ya bueno, ya. Yeah. El Nube sí, muy popular, se pasó.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you. These old guys are on guard duty today.
Mitchies.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
Siento lo de tu culo.
Bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work.
Paso de esto.
Aw, I missed you too.
Ve a la casa de Jesse. Es definitivo. Paga las monedas, ah.
If it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc.
Materia protectora.
For the cherry on top. Oh.
Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if
¿qué onda la gente? ¿Qué onda la gente aquí en este juego? ¿Te pasas mañana por la noche? La Martín. Amiga, nosotros estamos con Tifa. Bueno, me está preguntando. A por las monedas, supongo, ¿no? Allá voy. Muy coquete aquí. ¿Pero qué le pasó a su culo? Lo mordieron los perritos. Póngase exótico. Paul, ya. Vamos a hacer Paul, pero estoy segura de que todos van a votar. Ay, como votaron la otra vez como exótica, yo estoy segura que van a votar aquí. Mira, te pasas mañana por la noche. Así mismo va a ser la Paul. Como quieras, déjame en paz. Y ahí está la Paul. Ojo, déjame en paz. Ah, ya, ahí salieron. Tuve fe con ese un voto en déjame en paz. Ah, bueno, hay otro más. Hay dos votos ahí en déjame en paz. Casi. Hey, George, tanto tiempo que no te veía por acá en el chat, al menos. Dile que sí. Se lo ha ganado, toma la decisión, aunque sea por un cafecito. En este juego Jesse me sorprendió, dice Turbinax. A ver, yo elegiría... ¿Qué? Yo elegiría déjame en paz, pensando en Tifa. Pero... vamos a hacer lo que decide el chat. Lo que decían ustedes, así que ya, pues... como el como quieras, vamos.
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really, you will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Lush, Black Millie.
Espero que Tifa no se ponga celosa.
Sound good?
Bueno, si vamos a comer pizza nomás, estamos bien.
Oh, you are so adorable. You know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great.
Hay infieles en el chat. Yo digo que deberíamos invitar a Tifa igual a comer pizza, ¿no? a casa de Jessie, la invitamos a casa. A ver, podemos abrir la puerta. Mejor no. Ok, vamos. Los tres, claro. Entre más mejor, comer cipo. Tifa está dormida. Okay. ¿Dónde me manda esto? ¿Qué cosa? ¿Abajo? Espérame, me pasé po. ¿No hablaste con Brix? No, creo que no. No está. ¿En mi pieza entonces? Claro. No era de Mimir. ¿Quieres descansar? Descansar. Igual chipeo a Tifa y a Aerith, las dos juntas, cero. Entonces sí. Ellas dos juntas y chao, Clau. Terribles. No sé si era que hacer esto. Ah, no. Vamos a tener que dormir hasta mañana. Dejen dormir. Yeah. Tifa.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
El Johnny.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Hmm. Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise, so...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
La promesa.
I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Oh no, los dementores. ¿Por qué me dice menú? ¡Es Sephiroth!
Things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Expecto Patronum.
But for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Oh my god.
You know it.
Let's head for the bar.
Calling lightning.
This is stupid. That's it.
There's way too many of them.
Son muchos. Boom.
It's over.
There's no end to this.
Vamos en la F. Vamos.
No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
Wait.
I can tell you they're not invincible.
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others?
Por acá mejor. Sí.
This way.
Oh, frick.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that. Y este bicho, bueno. Nice. Vamos a darle un carga perforante. You okay? Me and my two left feet. Easy now.
What's going on? What's happening?
What's happening?
We ain't putting on a damn show!
A su puta casa!
The hell were those things? Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though.
Never
can tell what weird shit'll come crawling
out
of the strap
down here. Nunca jugué un fantasy, George.
It's those reactors.
Y ese se ve muy bueno. La música.
Wish I could say it didn't, but yeah.
Está en oferta. Ah, por si lo quieres jugar.
God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
La patita.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man.
Van a tener que pedirle ayuda a Cloud.
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. Alright, everyone.
Qué avispado, Cloud.
The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Sabe que no tienen de otra, así que pidió más platita, no más aumento.
I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health.
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene. Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Soldier boy.
I'm counting on you, bro. Don't let anything happen to the others.
Relegated to stagehand once again.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Hurry back now.
Thanks.
I don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold.
Adios. Oh.
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
En cualquier momento puedes cambiar el equipamiento de los personajes que han formado parte del grupo al menos una vez. Aunque ya lo hayan abandonado. Ah, ok. Este te permite distribuir los accesorios y materiales en tu posesión entre los miembros del grupo según te convenga. ¡Ay, qué buena! Qué buena, porque creo que en el original no... Cuando desaparecen los personajes, cagaste, creo. Pierdes el equipamiento que les pusiste. Igual no recuerdo bien, pero... Nice, ok. ¿Viene conmigo? Ah, sí. Ya, perfecto. Uy, el niño está aquí ahora. ¿Qué onda?
You've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Sí, amigo. Te vamos a ayudar. Pero déjame ver. Ah, la vulnerabilidad. Este sí no lo entiendo. Será fácil.
Mind if I build the items you buy as local mercs favorites?
Vi la música que tenía el signo de interrogación y vine a sapear si vendía y si la vende, vende la canción. Eso, muy bien. Sacamos logro por haber conseguido tres pistas de música. Nice. Ahora sí, excelente. Gracias por la musiquita.
Oh.
missions starts the moment.
You sure you're ready for this?
¿Seguros estáis listos? Sí. Estamos listos. Sí, capitán, estamos listos.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Actuad normal. Capítulo 4 completado. Nice. Capítulo 5 es tan perrito aquí. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast.
Hola, Lumina. ¿Qué tal?
There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Pasea por el tren para no llamar la atención. Qué perfecto. Bueno. Capítulo 5, vamos a dejarlo aquí por hoy. Excelente. Y este estado de emergencia nadie sospecha del hombre con un gani. Es verdad, Brett. O también nosotros que tenemos la mega espada atrás en la espalda. No, está re bueno, sí, está re bueno. Pero mañana más. Mañana seguimos, ¿ok? Seguramente. 10 subs e extensible. Pasó, a Tux se le pasó volando, le gusta mucho este juego, dice. Es muy popcorn. Y super chill hasta el momento. Alcanzó a ver algo de Cloud. Pero eso sí. Mañana seguramente volvemos con más Final Fantasy día 3. Eso. Muchas gracias por ver, que tengan buena noche y cuídense. Me despido quienes quieran, as always. Igual cero. Ah, vamos a hacer. Que te vaya bien, gracias por ver. Gracias por ver, Tux. Gracias por ver, Alnak. Hasta luego, Brad. Buenas noches, Panchito. Buenas noches, Danmir. Chao, Turbinax. Chao, Fokker. Nos vemos, Hanum. Buenas nochesitas. Eso. Peace.